Hey, it's Louise from 90 Day Guru E-Learning. You know, as an online instructor, an online teacher, obviously, you know, if you've taken any of my courses on udemy.com, you know that, you know, quality of content is really big for me. But obviously, as I continue, I've been doing this since, you know, 2009 and started with Camtasia in 2010. So I've continually been upgrading and upgrading my computer. I've got a brand new Dell with Intel Core i7 processor, and the latest Camtasia. Well, I'm looking for, obviously, cameras, and this is the Logitech Brio webcam, all right? So this is the 4K webcam, and again, 4K is something that, you know, as we move along, and especially I wanna be putting my videos on Amazon, you know, that's something that's really big, and obviously getting into live stream video, I wanna be able to use a camera, a webcam that just rocks, okay? So I always do my research and, you know, I'm talking or watching videos on YouTube. No one mentioned this whatsoever. Now, I've got the Logitech C920. And the C920 comes with their own software. So when I set up the Brio and I did the downloads, okay, so I downloaded the camera settings and I downloaded the background replacement, all of the other ones, they're not applicable for video creating. So I download everything and I'm thinking along the lines of the Logitech C920 and nothing, all right, nothing is happening. And I'll show you what I mean by that. All right, this is what I downloaded. All right, so you've got the home, the advanced, and then when you download the backgrounds, this is what you get. So that's the great thing. All right, instead of having to actually get green screened, even though with Camtasia, you know, I have green screen, I'm thinking this is fantastic. But it doesn't work so great, all right, because Logitech doesn't give you the software for this. I have to actually use my Camtasia, it doesn't sync very well. So this is all you get. So I was stuck there for the longest time going, okay, so I've got widescreen capability, HDR, okay, I've got the background replacement widget, all right, all of this is great, and then I can go in and, you know, take off the autofocus and all of that, and, you know, the backgrounds are great. Okay, you've got all of these different backgrounds that you can use, especially with the chroma key, but it doesn't work that great. I mean, my C920 actually gives me what I need for the courses that I'm going to be using, and I actually have a Kodak ZI-8 that works better than this Logitech. And the other thing is, even though I have all of the requirements to create 4K video, Logitech, again, doesn't give you the software to do that, so you have to buy additional software in order to use that. So I'm not thrilled with it. I mean, I'll probably keep it because, you know, maybe eventually down the line they will have the software to make this work. But right now, they don't. And right now with Camtasia, it just doesn't sync with it very well. And it actually, like I said, looks worse. And I can put together a green screen with additional backgrounds better in Camtasia than I can with this Logitech. So, you know, not that pricey, you know, 260 Canadian, and, you know, that was it. But still, it's the headache. It's taken me 6 hours, right, with setting up the lighting and doing everything that I needed, and then come to find out that I can't even record. So that was something. And I'll do in another video the reason why it took me 6 hours, because I actually, you know, bought a righty board and I was going to use that. But that I will save for another video. So make sure you subscribe so you don't miss any of those videos. Again, I'm always checking out the latest in, you know, technology, but also the application of it, as well as course creation. So make sure you subscribe so you don't miss anything. Again, my name's Louise Ann Maurice, founder of 90 Day Guru eLearning. You can go to our website, 90dayguru.com, check out some of the Udemy courses that we have available. ask your questions down below. Let me know what you would like to see. All right, talk to you later.